Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody.
Got the corners strike three.
There you go.
I'm the man.
Quintana ace 10, strike three, and his 10th punch out this afternoon.
I'm the man.
For his 10th win, the DRA of 5.293. Jose Quintana, this is 18th start. He's just 4-8 with the ERA of 5.369. He's got 8 quality starts in a row. Jose Quintana, 2 straight wins, throwing exceptionally well.
Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that
ball. Back to him. They're going to get him at first base and rack him up. Double play.
Stand up now and face the sun. Hide my tail and turn and run. It's time to do what
he
must
did
be
much.
Done.
Yeah, he did.
The kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody.
Threw a fastball right by him and out of the inning. Great job by Jose Quintana.
And this ball game is over. So Jose Quintana, his first major league complete game, obviously his first shutout. Sox have taken the first two. He's going to do it. Bases loaded, nobody out. They can't score.
Look at this.
That's going to get the job done. He made a bad mistake right there, and Q was able to take advantage of it. And it's a 4-2 Sox lead.
He tried to throw that curveball a little too hard, and consequently it just stayed up. And Jose driving in a run.
He gone. Gas. And there's the base hit. Broken back. Made a nice pitch on him. And that's too bad.
But when you consider that that ball was probably 6 inches off the outside corner. Just a good piece of hitting by David Ortiz, and the fans giving Jose a standing ovation, taking a no-hitter into the seventh inning with one out.